Welcome back, everybody. It's Paul Maglev here. And whenever you're in doubt, it's always imperative to make sure that you have a snack so you don't starve to death while you're waiting for dinner. So that's why I got this. But we'll save that for later, because it's time to go into the Far West era. Well, I wouldn't call it an era. I would really call it just an extension of the Industrial era that just happens to be in a different place. But who am I to judge on how a game designer wants to do stuff? Welcome to the Far West! I should do the accent. California gold rush brought mining industry and banks! Are you the engineer we need? Actually, I don't think I'd be the engineer you need. I think you need to consult someone else because I'm just switching tracks. That's a whole nother job entirely. Banks provide coins to the corresponding colored trains, and I'm not going to care about the tutorials because I already know what I'm supposed to do. Not only because I've played this, but because I've played its derivative, Trains Trouble. I'm just going to raid the bank, thank you, and we are going to send it over to its final destination. There we go. Warning, some rocks fell into the tracks. Well, there isn't a ridge that they could fall from, or any high place around here where they could possibly come from, but who cares? Because we've got one stick of dynamite, which means we're gonna have to go and blast this off because we can't deal with all of these. The textures are so weird in this game. One thing that's really weird is, I think these are supposed to be tumbleweeds, but they don't look like them. I think the modeler is going to get fired for that. Because it looks terrible in comparison to everything else. Because the last I checked, hay bales don't sit in the desert. And it does look like it's dry straw, but it's not straw, because who puts straw in the desert? Oh boy. I thought that switch up here wasn't going to work for me. Luckily it did, so we won't have to worry about skipping this level. There we go. Avoid collisions with ghost trains. Can and will do. Hopefully. Like the runaway trains from Trains Trouble, they are a little bit faster than we are. So we need to be extra careful. Also, oh! There we go. This level's tricky because I always forget which passageways they need to go into. I think it's supposed to be like this. Not entirely sure, though. So we are going to find out the hard way. Huh. So that was the way I was supposed to do it. Well, that didn't mean to do that. Or that. Try it again. And while we're waiting for this level to actually sell itself out, I can probably provide one last train update, and that would be that I have no idea what to get next, because I'm kind of undecided. I don't know why I'm undecided, but I just am, and that's all I can say about that. This is a tricky level of sorts. This train needs to be slowed down momentarily so that it doesn't intersect with this one. We don't want a collision like that again. So we'll just let it sit at the signal here for a little bit longer. Okay, maybe that was a little too long. Yep, that was too long. Level, why you be so finicky? Let's just hope this works this time. Nope. History has repeated itself. This time looks a little different though. Okay, so now we actually stand a chance. This level looks so cool though. You gotta admit that. It's like a perfectly choreographed ballet. Now all you have to do is just flip those trains around and send them out again. I'm trying to remember how I should configure this. Something tells me this isn't going to end well. For anyone. Yep. Yes, as I suspected. So we're just gonna stop you right here. Hopefully that'll be long enough.
Joke redacted for the children.
There we go. All according to plan. What should I do next? Everything seems to be planned out and very coherent. Oh, nope, 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 nope! Leave the bank. Gotta be careful. There we go. Oh boy. We need to be extra careful. It's not what I meant by extra careful. We need 200 coins and there's 400 available. Make it. Okay, so we basically got enough cash. All we have to do is just make it to the finish line and we'll be good to go. Oh god, not this level. Gave me such a hard time in the last recording session. It's got next level debauchery. And shenanigans. And tomfoolery. Wait, didn't I already say that? One train down, just two to go. Anyway, one thing I should probably address, though. If you're wondering why it's taking me so long to upload videos and stuff, it's because... I don't know, I want to publish stuff a lot faster and a lot sooner, but a lot of things just get in the way. Check this out, we won with 3 stars, but we still get a train crash. That'll do. So we got 2 sticks of dynamite and we need 300 coins. I think this is the way to go. $200 of $300. Excuse me while I cough like a sissy. I think I just muted the wrong, I muted the wrong interface. Just gonna have to fix that post-edit. I hate that when that happens. Anyway, moving on! This level looks like a level we experienced in the last... Whatchamaduzit. I knew I had made a terrible mistake. So we'll send this train out this way, we'll send the other train out the other way. You know what, I'll show you instead! Instead of trying to explain it in words. Why did I switch that? Flip, flip. Flip, flip. That should do it. Perfect timing! However, not a perfect score. Except we got a 69. Someone needs to make a team called the Minor 69ers, I swear. Somebody's gotta do that. I won't hold property rights to that. Somebody do that just right now. Right now. Use that idea. Please. Please. One thing that's kind of broken about this game is that you don't know how many sticks of dynamite you have to get rid of the rocks. Until the level starts. And by then it's probably too late and you've made one decision that wasn't quite ideal. And then something goes wrong and blah blah. And then everyone just gets into a huge mess that we call a train crash, I guess. You could say, because that's usually what happens. Throws a wrench in our plans. But that's the way I see it. I've been sitting on this chair thinking of when I should have that snack. And I'm also thinking of how I'm going to approach this because looks are deceiving. You might think one tunnel goes straight through, but it actually passes and comes out somewhere else. There's a network of track in here that makes things more complicated. Like, exponentially more complicated. If my memory is correct, though... this comes out here. I flip this. But basically, we'll activate this. Nope, 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 nope. I made a terrible mistake. Okay, so we'll send this train in. Send this train in this way. And I think this should work out. Hopefully. I want to detonate this. So, It didn't blow up until there was a collision. I need to detonate this somehow. But it's not cooperating with me. Okay, that's better. Let's be honest, if you play it in your native computer monitor's resolution, you will not experience the issues I'm experiencing, as far as I can tell. And every last piece fell into place perfectly. There we go. This is how it's supposed to be done. What you saw 5 seconds ago was the complete opposite. Oh. We're gonna need all the coins this time. Because there's always coins. Oh boy. Please flip!
Gosh dang it all.
Piece of- Come on, please! I just need to click you!
Dang it.
Come on! Work for me! I would like to leave a message to the developers saying that they need to fix this really badly. Like, really badly. Because so long as the interface is here, I can't interact with objects like I'm supposed to. One more try. We are going to give this
Dang.
Thing one last try. Come on, Seabiscuit. What level is this again? It's level 16, so we'll need to go to level 17 because it's not cooperating with us. This is a weird level, I guess you can say. We'll need to be extra careful. And here is why. Gotta deal with these ghost trains, make sure they don't collide with us. There we go. I'm trying to think when I should let this train out, so I'm not entirely sure when. When it goes off screen, that might be a good time. Speaking of which, why am I not able to see... Dang it. I couldn't finish my question. Why can't I see the corner of the tracks up here? It's kinda stupid, don't you think? Yep, that should do it. That should definitely do it. Well, that happened. Uh-oh. Ah, shoot, I loaded up too quickly. Would it be nice to have some certainty. I'm beginning to think my brain has officially fallen out. It's been eaten by space worms. Ah, shucks. I'm getting those hunger pangs. Time to pull out the snack. if I'm strong enough to even open the stupid wrapper. Okay, I feel much better now. But now I have fruit leather in my teeth. Which is usually never a good thing. At least when I'm on camera. Timing is right once again to send another train out. Please, no more shenanigans. Wait for it. And now we'll go. Please tell me this is gonna work. I think I've got all my ducks in a row now. Everything is going according to plan. Got all 3 stars to boot. Not that it was necessary. And now we can move on to the next level. This one's gonna be a... Oh, shoot. I think this is the way that the trains are supposed to go through. Yep! I was correct. Uh-oh. I can already see a conflict of interest. Here's hoping we get it right for once. This is for all the... There was a cave-in in that tunnel. Oh boy, this is gonna be a good one! You know, I clicked the switch, didn't do anything. None of these things I think through. How the f*** did I get into college? What is life? One of these days I'm going to remember what I'm supposed to remember. Then everything will be okay. Okay, now I think we stand a chance. The stars have aligned, and the geometries are just right. There we go. That should do it. This one's gonna be a doozy. I don't know about you, but... this one gave me a hard time. All sorts of hard. An advanced level and difficulty on par with something I have never experienced before. Case in point. Here's hoping we make it. Flip. There we go. That should do it. And we'll be able to send the other train out now? And it should be able to go up and around the circuit. Without the risk of being plowed. Hopefully. One thing I should probably note, though, the red train has to get into the station first. Don't ask me why, it just does. Because if we're going to do what we need to do, we're gonna have to pass through this track, and we can't do that if the green train is at the station. I think they're gonna smash. Yep! Just as I suspected. Put this signal up. We are not gonna risk it. We are not gonna risk it. We are still not gonna risk it. I said no. Here's hoping we make it. Something tells me we won't. That was a little too close. A little too close. My arm's twitching because I'm so nervous because I actually did it. And we're only still halfway through this level. So now might be a good time to send this one out. Okay, that'll do. That'll do. I'm trying to think what I should do now. I guess I'm gonna do that. Just gonna keep buying myself time. It doesn't matter how many stars I get, because I'm not trying to get stars. I just need to get this level finished. I don't care about anything else. And here's a level that's a bit confusing to me. Because the timing is very quintessential. And I think I just screwed up the level. Yes, I have fundamentally screwed up this level. In more ways than one. There needs to be a better method to this madness. There's just gotta be a better way. There definitely has to be a better way. I'm not sure what that way would be, but I'm pretty sure there's a way. This train's gonna go on a detour, because I don't want it to collide again along this track with this train. And I don't care if it's gonna smack into something. Okay, now what do we do? This level's way easier than the previous one, I will give you that. It's all about quick reflexes. Something that I usually don't have. I wish I could say I had faster reflexes and a sharper mind, but something tells me that's not going to happen. This is a big stage, and with a big stage comes a great challenge. Stop, stop! Oops. There's always something I forget. One last try. One last try. Someone's gotta be able to do it eventually. Ah, shucks. Keep sending trains into the wrong directions because I can't think coherently. The one thing that I can say with absolute certainty is that hopefully... No, that's not with certainty now, is it? Okay, yeah, this is gonna work out. I think this strategy's gonna work out. All we have to do is just detonate this, and we should be good to go. Oh, somehow we still have 3 stars. I don't know how. Because I didn't do this in the configuration that I really wanted to. But it got the job done. Got the job done. What can I say? Oh, right, I still have to send you over. Now I don't have any stars. Oh well, no one cares. This is a tricky one, but not for reasons you would think. Shoot. We'll get this eventually, I'm sure of it. I usually do. Uh-oh. Well, that didn't work out like I planned. Let's try to think this through again. So this needs to go over here, then loop around and come back. This train needs to go... loop around, then loop this way. Okay, so I think we got a strategy here. Something that might resemble a coherent thought. And then my reflexes failed me. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna send this train through this way just because I feel like it. I don't want any more collisions. Then I'll be able to send this train over this way. then loop it again. Okay, now all we have to do is just wait, and everything will be just fine and dandy. I have a feeling of a sort of pressing need or want, because there's something I want to do after this, and I don't want this to last too long, but I don't want it to be too short either. Well, we're certainly not going to be too short, but I don't want to rush it. This level's special. You can just get it correctly taken care of in one fell swoop. I'll show you what I mean. The next locomotive should be red. See? It's a lot simpler than it looks. A lot simpler than it looks. We did it! Congratulations! The gold era has been saved! Now what? New challenges are waiting for railways. I'm not sure if that's grammatically correct or the idea they wanted to get across, but that's what they said in the game. So thank you all for watching. I will see you in the next episode when we take on the modern era. And the episode after that when we take on the future era. But anyway, I will see you all next time. Take care, stay awesome, stay true to yourself, and remember to never give up. I will see you all next time. Bye, everybody.